wings out. Uh-oh, here it comes. That's crazy. It's almost out.
Oh, God.
Oh, dang. That's cool. Welcome to Earth, buddy. Hello.
Oh, God. Hello.
Nice. You talking already?
Wait, if a chicken isn't crying when it comes out of the egg, does that mean it can't breathe?
I don't know. What? What? What should we name this one, Odd? Got a long neck.
Giraffe.
What's the name of like a? How about Littlefoot, like the Brontosaurus?
What?
Come on, buddy.
Oh, that one's got like poopy butt. Dry poopy butt. Just feel it.
Oh, yeah, you talking?
Its feet are still connected, or, like, at least its butt, I think, is still connected to it. So it's, like, stuck, kind of, until it wants to try pulling out.
No, come on. Come on. Maybe we should move some of these eggs a little bit.
Who did it see first, who do you think?
The same person you saw first.
Who did I see first?
Daddy?
Well,
no, I don't know.
The doctors?
No, I was right there. So let me out.
Yeah, but the doctors grabbed me. Then no one.
I know. I'm not gonna mess with it. No. They're not very nice to each other.
Oh.
There we go.
looks like it seen me first. It's staring at me. So now I'm its mommy. Whatever baby chicken hatches and whoever it tastes first thinks it's its mommy.
Okay, well, he's sleeping in your bed tonight.
No.
Oh, come on, come on. Man, I want to help him. Or her, whatever she. Well, I don't mean like, but. Like,
it's a.
Oh, yeah, girl. Her legs are already out.
It's a girl, I think. Because her feathers are uneven. It's just her butt that's stuck.
How long until they can have water?
Or like when they're dry, like tomorrow, you can give them like the thingy, whatever it's called, the syringe.
Come on, Chicky. Intervention.